first parliament session of the Lok Sabha and electing the Speaker of the House. President Draupadi Murmu will address a joint sitting of the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha on June 27. Address on June 27. The Prime Minister is expected to respond to the debate on the motion of thanks on President's address in both the Houses of Parliament. In 2024 Lok Sabha elections, PM Modi became the Prime Minister for the third consecutive time, but with a coalition government.